This photo was taken in 1965 by Columbia Records art department, and they used it as a publicity photo. And we got some copies, and I sent this exact one to my mom and dad. And on the back of it, I wrote, this is a new band, be looking for them. It's called the Byrds, and there's Dave Crosby and Chris Hillman and Michael Clark and Gene Clark. And we're doing a Bob Dylan of Peter, Paul and Mary fame song called Mr. Tambourine Man. And by the way, thank you for the $5 that they sent me.
What did mom and dad think about that?
They loved it. My mom kept this all this time until she gave us a box of photos and we found this in the box. And she said, wow. Yeah.
Did she think it was a little weird? You're in a band called the Byrds, and did she know who Bob Dylan was?
I think she might have known who Bob Dylan was because of Peter, Paul and Mary, because they did Blowin' in the Wind. But as far as the title of the Byrds, she never mentioned whether she thought that was weird or not. You
know. What'd you do with the $5?
I probably bought food with it because I was starving at that point.
An important $5.
Yeah.
Dancing's film.